Okay, hey guys. I'm not even sure if this is a thrift monthly haul, boom. But I'm not sure if I even did my part two, if I posted it from last month. I usually like I do my uploading overnight, and I just assume that it's uploaded. But sometimes things happen and they're not. So I'm gonna look, and if it's not, I will add that as well. Yes, and if you don't follow me on Instagram, you won't see that. Like, I will show you guys usually what I've thrifted, even before you guys to get here. But here we go. Without further ado, you guys saw a few shirts that I had posted on Instagram. Well, I'm gonna just show you guys the one t-shirt, and it's from American Apparel, and I got it just because it was from American Apparel. It's like a really big shirt, and but it's not big enough for us, so I'll probably just sleep in it. I don't know. And it just looks like this. Gordon Heritage Farm Camp. I don't know. It's just like a pastel yellow. Yeah. Okay, so the day I had went, they had Goodwill. I have not been to the Salvation Army because I haven't been like to my mom's house. But the Goodwill was having a sale. What was the sale? All novelty tops, which are the tops that are $3.29, were a dollar. So I cleaned up. I found all these Target tops that were brand new with tags on them, and I think I found two Forever 21 tops. Okay, so I will start with the tops, whatever. And this one was also it was $3.29, so I got it for a dollar. This is a florally tank top, just a regular tank top. And this one is a mustard top. I really like it because this will be a really good color for fall. I really like this one, and this one has it came in two colors, and this is one, and this is the other, and they're just like little tank tops. And I'll probably wear these with like a cardigan over them. Even though it's still hot now, I don't really like my arms showing. And my classrooms are cold. Like outside is hot. You know, you have to walk around campus. But inside, my classrooms are cold. And this one, which has like a little collar, kind of frilly collar, and it's like a razorback. So, yeah. Oh, and this is my favorite one. And all these are the Target shirts. And this is my favorite one. And it's like two tiers, and it's like a tannish, taupish color, and it has like gold little sparkles all over it. So, yeah. All those are from Target. And I realized that there's another one. And it says Kira. So I think it's PacSun. And it just looks like this. And it's just a tank top, and it has like a little scrunchy bottom part. Like, well, not bottom, but the middle part right here. And then this one is from Forever 21, and it's like a corally color, and it has like this front part. I don't like that. Looks like it's kind of like a little bow thing, like this big thing, and then like you wrap this up, and it's kind of a little fancier shirt, I guess you could say. And then this is one of my favorites as well. It just looks like this is very simple. And this is from Forever 21. Well, it's originally from Forever 21. Okay, so that's all I got that time that I went. Oh, did I get these purses that time? I showed you guys some bags on Instagram, and I was like, I was in love. I always find the what are they called? Buyout items. I don't know. They find me, and I always have to buy them. So they're like, you know, this is not on sale. And I'm like, I know, whatever. So the first one I got was this one. And it's real Celine-esque, you know, because of the extra little parts. But it doesn't have like the face or anything, which is okay. And it has like a little faux snake skin and faux leather. And you know, you just put all your stuff, and it's brand new. As you can see, it still has the little paper inside, and you can also carry it there. Let me close it so you can see. Carry it like this, but it's a crossbody bag, so it looks like this. And then I got this. I guess I'll just show you all the bags I have, because I have three more. I got this tote, and it's faux leather, and it has like a braided detailing on the sides and bottom. It's kind of like a woven detail, and it's a little cognac color, and it has this little fringe thing on the side. I just thought this would be a good tote for school. And this bag was $7, and it was a buyout item. And this one, as you can see, still has the Target tags on it. Was originally $29. This one was $12, so I got that one for $12. Okay, the next bags I got, which is this one, kind of is similar. I don't know why I got it. Kind of reminds me of the bucket tote that I've been seeing everyone in the UK they had over the summer. I believe it was on, was it Zara's website? But by the time I looked it up, you couldn't even get it in the States. So yeah, but it kind of reminds me of that, and it just looks like this, and it was in a bag, so it's kind of wrinkled. And this is, I believe, genuine leather. It smells like leather, and it's from LL Bean, so you know it's a little old. But, and it has some wear on it, you know. There's a big scratch on this side, as you can see. But it just looked really nice. I like the bag. It's kind of some character. So, I grabbed this one. And then I grabbed this little crossbody bag. Oh, this one was $5. I grabbed this little crossbody bag, and it looks very vintage Dooney, but it's not. It's just a little bag, and it's green and has a little brown trim. I don't know who it's from. It just says Made in China 067 on the tag. That's all it says. And this would just be a little cute bag to wear when you don't really want to keep anything with you, because this is not gonna fit all my stuff that I keep on the regular. So this would be an everyday purse for me, but it will be a one day purse for one of these days. And it looks like somebody's dog may have gotten to it at one point, because that looks like what my dog does to stuff. And it just looks like this. So a little crossbody. And then I got this. And the crossbody was, I think, $5. Yes, $5. I got this one for $3, and it just looks like this. And honestly, it's just white canvas. Well, not canvas, fabric, whatever. A little fake faux snake. I just got this, honestly, because I'm going to a wedding. Yes, I've been to a billion weddings this year, and I've missed one as well. But I got this because it matched the dress. And I'm going to show you guys the dress, too, because that's where I like to go get my stuff. I tend to do better there, you know, when I go get stuff. It just looks like this, so. So, that was... The three last bags were from my trip from today. Benjamin, gone. Okay, so I found this shirt. Their sale today was anything women's that was $4.99 was now $1.99. Yeah, anything $4.99 or under was $1.99. Okay, so I found this Ralph Lauren button-up. And it's like a... I don't know, it just... I just liked it. I don't know. And it's kind of oversized, which is what I liked about it. And it has red stripes. I'm not a huge red person, but it'll work. I like it. As my nephew would say, I like it. What else? Some shorts from Forever 21. I like them because I like the length. They weren't too short. They remind me of my favorite shorts from Forever 21 that I got at the thrift store. And this, again, was $1.99 as well. Just... denim Forever 21 shorts. I found a pink button-up shirt, and I just thought it was cute. Kind of think of it, it looks a little short though. I don't know. I gotta keep this stuff separate, because this stuff, as you can see, I just got it, so it's not washed. So I gotta stay away from my clean clothes. I don't do that. You see I'm not on my bed. You see I'm not rubbing stuff on my face. I've seen that recently. I don't know. People are crazy. Okay, so shirt is originally from Forever 21, and it is this limey green. I'm trying to figure out where the front is. Okay. And it's kind of cropped and it has a little pocket, and it has little gray triangles on it. And then the back is just kind of like sheerish. It's sheerish. It's not all the way sheer. And it was, again, $199. I got this shirt, and I like the pattern. I love the pattern. However, I will be removing the shoulder pads. That kind of gives you the telltale of the times. But don't you guys love this shirt? It's like floral button up. It's going to be oversized. I love it. And then I found this sheerish cardigan. And it's originally from Target. And it's brand new. Let me see. How does this go? And it's like this floral print. And it's just sheer, as you can see. It's kind of like a kimono style cardigan. There's no buttons or anything. You just throw it over. Probably wear this with, I don't know, all black, like some black tights and a black tank top, and just throw that one over it. Okay, one more shirt. I really like this shirt. I don't know why. And it's, again, from Target, a new shirt from Target. And it's a buffalo plaid pattern, but I like it because it's sheer. Like, do you see my dog? Really? Now he's in my lap. Hi. Yeah, go find out what that noise was. Okay, so I really like this shirt because, like, it's kind of sheerish. I don't know if you can see it, you know, it's kind of sheerish. So this would be cute, oversized, you know, tucked into some skinnies. Benjamin, stop trying to bite it. Go. And it's a size small, but it looks, let it go. But it looks kind of big. Okay, so the last things I got, well, one is a cardigan and then three are dresses. The cardigan was also a part of the $199 thing, so yeah. And it was originally American Eagle, and it's just a little cardigan, and this is what I'll be wearing to the wedding. And it just, like, it has this little floral design on the back, which I thought was really cute. And it's just like a little black cardigan. So I got that for $199. This all got to get washed. And then I got a maxi dress, and it's originally from Target, and it's this pattern here, and I really, really like it. I have to show you this, guys, when I'm wearing it. And it's an extra small, but I think it'll work, because I bought one from Grandview, the little weekend outlet by my mom's house. They finally opened back up. We don't know what was going on, but I got an extra small from there, and it's really similar. So, this is the only issue, like the breasticles, but I just will wear it with no bra, which I'm not a fan of, but it is what it is. Okay, let me hurry up. Benjamin, did you fart? Get out! You stink! Ugh. Okay, I'm sorry, y'all. This is from Forever 21, and this is like a bandage dress, like a bodycon bandage dress, and it really, really is similar to my BCBG dress that I thrifted, but this one has sleeves. So I will show you guys. It looks like this, and I don't know if you can see the actual pattern of the, like, bandages, but I was just like, ooh, this is really cute. And the dresses, I'm sorry, were $6.99 each. And then this is the dress that I'll be wearing to the wedding. It's very similar to a dress that I found thrifting before, but it didn't fit me. I just gave it to my sister because it fit her perfect. And it just looks like this. And yeah, so this with the black cardigan and this little purse. And I'll probably just put it with some black shoes. I like to mix bright and dark colors together. I think that's quite cute. That is it, you guys, for this haul. Thanks for watching. I will check that to make sure if I didn't post that video, then I will post it. And let me know if there are any videos that you guys want to see. And my dog likes to take his food from in his bowl and bring it to wherever he wants to eat. So that's what he's doing. And he stinks. He think he farted. Oh, I'm so sorry. I digress. But let me know if there's anything you want to see. Follow me on Instagram. Let me know you guys on Instagram. You know, I'm super friendly. I'm always like, hey, what's going on? All of my subbies that I talk to on the regular, like, comments. Hey, girls. Everyone else, welcome. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe. Thanks for watching. Bye.